Dr. Andrew Weil has been an advocate for healthy eating since the 1970s.
I think you really have to have some strategies.
Dr. Weil has some tips for eating out.
You know, first of all, one good trick is to tell waiters not to bring bread and butter before the meal is served. First of all, the quality of bread in most restaurants is terrible, and you can fill up on a lot of calories before you even eat the food. So why even have that on the table? Another is to ask for dressings and sauces on the side. You want to avoid fried things. You know, one thing is to ask restaurants for olive oil instead of butter, which is a healthier fat.
And you don't have to say, I can't believe I ate the whole thing. Watch the portion control. If the meal is too big, order a half portion, share it with someone, or ask for half to go. Dr. Weil adds, if you want to splurge on dessert, go ahead and order something, but share it with the whole table.
Food is a major influence on health, but it's also, it's a major source of pleasure. I think the big challenge is for people to experience that food that is good for you can also be food that's delicious.
For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Furfer.